guys, and today this is going to be a video on our spring grooming routine with my pony Mickey, who really wants to go to the hay right now. My buddy, he brought me a car because he's doing the intro. Yeah, he's wearing Buddy's head collar as well. So this is kind of the finished look. Still, okay, thank you. Anyway, yeah. So let's just get straight on to the video. So I'm just gonna start by taking off his rug. Then to start the routine, I grab this kind of plasticky, I think it's a rubber curry comb, and you just take it and do circular motions like this. And sometimes I do just stroking motions as well, if that's easier for me. And yeah, this is really good for getting the mud and some dust up from the bottom of the fur. And yeah, it was really good. So then I take this jelly curry comb, and this side I would use for his face and legs, and the harder side I would use for his body. The good thing about this is you can kind of fold it and get in the little creases and cracks, which is super, super good for getting the mud. Chase the moon and sun when I'm with you. Give it all away. So then I'll go in with the hard brush, which should be only used on his body so it doesn't hurt his legs. Then with a flip brush, which should be used in flicking motions all around the body. Then with a soft brush, which will make his coat shine and just whatever else you need it for. Then I go in with this main brush to get all the knots out. Then I'll go in with some main tail conditioner. Then a comb to get all the final little bits. Then I'll go back in with my comb on main tail brush on the tail. Then with a lot of conditioner, and then I'll be finished. The last thing was picking hooves out, but I just quickly wanted to say I'd already done Mickey's. So I just did Buddy's, seeing as he has mud feet and I need to pick his hooves out every day anyways. But yeah, as I said, I did Mickey's before the before I started the video, so that is why I am doing Buddy's now. Thing, I go in with these baby wipes that pretty much don't have any chemicals in, and I just go ahead and wipe the sleep from his eyes. And I do in this clip anyway, I wipe his nostrils as well, especially when he's been when he's kind of like been snotty in the field or something and he's got quite a bit of snot around his nose. I just give that a quick wipe too.
Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching fire as the wind blows. I'm a bed, I'm rich enough for pride. I see a billion dollars in your eyes, even if we're strangers till.
So I've just finished, and as you can see, he tipped pretty much all his hay on the floor. But anyway, he looks super clean from when we first started. Obviously the bottom of his legs I didn't wash off, which I would normally do if I was going to ride, but seeing as he was going straight back out in the field, I didn't bother. But then I just put his rug back on. I only put a medium weight on because he's going outside and sometimes it's quite warm outside. I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and also if you have any like any video ideas for beginners, like if you want to learn how to put a rug on or how to put a bridle on or something like that, just comment it down below and I'll do my best.
to try and get it done for you. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe down below. And yeah, bye.